Hello, Azumi back with episode 19 of Final Fantasy Tactics. And we're gonna continue from where we left off the last time. After defeating the big boss, Kuiklane, by sheer luck. About Final Fantasy Tactics, you know who he is. Yep, Thunder God Sid. Exposition right now, behind the scenes politics, and the start of Chapter 3, The Valiant. I can't make this go any faster. Just won't let me make it go any faster. Nothing I can do about it. Hey, so there's a lot I can do now, I guess. Fitters. Okay, let me check here. Yes, indeed, I did lose a party member. Womp womp. That's okay. We're gonna do random fights this video, so let's see what I'm working towards here. Abilities. All right, I still need one more thief level here. To martial arts for now. Learn. See what kind of summons I can get. Probably only just the one. That's cool though. Auto potion. Squire. Get her some items. And she has practically nothing right now. We go with the auto potion. yet. Oh, JP boost, that'll help. And I need to decide what I'm gonna do with her. I need one more archer level. Or what was it? Yeah, I need one more archer level. Please, no, not fundamentals, martial arts. There we go. Let's see if we'll get into a random fight between here. Oh, there we go. That's just what we wanted. Not doing no story mode this episode. We're doing doing random fights and a little bit of character stuff, mostly things that I do off camera, because it's usually pretty boring just doing random fights to try to get levels to get different job classes. Sorry about that. This shouldn't be a bad fight. I'll just wait on them to come to me. Bunch of goblins and just like a skeleton down there. Actually, I'm half tempted to put it on auto and to see how they do. Okay, not too bad. Job level up. That's what I needed anyway. We'll put her on healer because that's all she can really do anyway. Other than some shockwaves, which don't do much damage because she's a summoner. We will put her on AI Defender for the summoner. I don't really think that does a whole lot. Berserker on the same one. How the computer fights differently than I do. AI worker on the same one. And that should be all I have to do. Well, let's sit back and watch and see what happens. So far, they defeated one goblin, no problem. Nobody's taken any damage at all on my side. None of the goblins have any ranged attacks, but that skeleton does. Really, I know you got a blow with me. You went up there to use Doomfist. That's not very smart. Again, why are you doing that? Oh, I know why, because she's set on healer and nobody's missing any health. That was a good shot by Ramza there. A twofer. Let's see what Agrius does. Judgment strike, okay. Twofer there, that's a good move. Starting to take some damage now, so maybe my healer will do something else besides just healing, which is all a healer needs to do. Some regeneration going on. Auto potion's better though, regen's not really all that great. That's not good. Well, luckily I put a defender on her though, so I guess that is helping. Doomfist, really? More effective just to like straight attack them than to use stupid attacks like Doomfist. Yay! Little Moog will come down to heal me. Good area of effect heal there. Just to kill a goblin. I don't do things like that usually. I wish those regen stacked though, that would help a lot, but just one at a time. Mr. Skeleton. She could have killed you with the Phoenix down, but instead she's dumb. Now she's gonna go try to use an aura blast on a skeleton. Not very smart. Ooh, good job. Lightning bow kicked in a secondary effect. And he walked over there and charmed the skeleton. I feel like I'm just gonna criticize the AI. I mean, it's not working terrible, but it's not making some choices that I would make. So. I'm surprised he's doing that, because usually it won't target charmed characters or charmed enemies. Better grab that crystal before that goblin does. What are you doing? They waited for him to die of doom. Wow. Alright, 13,000 gil. Alright, let's move to Magic City, Garland. Again, let's go back in here. Did I get my level that I needed? Not sure. No, I did not. Summons. No idea how many points I got. Probably not very many. Enough to learn an attack though. We'll go ahead and go with Rama first. Lightning tends to be pretty effective, especially if the idiots are standing in water. What else can I get? Don't look like it's gonna be anything that's gonna be of use. Okay, now we're talking. I can make JP boost. Stone. I can do with her. I wish it would tell you what level of archery that you are without having to go in here. Alright, level 4. Yeah, you need a new job here. I think I'm gonna have to go with Geomancer for now. Comes in handy really in most places because of the grass and that's it for now. Let's move over here to Igros Castle. Oh, another random fight. Fighting. I'll probably do the auto thing again this time. I see one kitty. One goblin. Please tell me there's more than that. There isn't. This is not even worth it. We're definitely gonna set it on auto and let them take him out. Got here's your poison. Good hit. To put on auto. There we go. Berserker against Mr. Kitty. And setting my controller down. Yeah, they are doing a fairly good job at taking these two weakling monsters out fairly quickly. The bad thing about it is I won't get hardly any points for it because there's nothing to fight. Shockwave. Okay, as long as it keeps hitting it from a distance, chipping away at that health. Yep, and that's why I bought her stone, just for something to do. Quick fight. 5,200 gil. Not much. Didn't really expect to get that much though. And we'll move to the castle. Let's see what we can buy here now. Lots of goodies, lots of goodies. Okay, that's it for now. Alright, well, I think I've grinded long enough for this episode. I'll probably end up doing the same thing in the next episode. So, thank you for watching. Please give me a like and subscribe, and have a good day.